Hello techies, this is Tech House. I hope you guys are doing well. So today's video is going to about the Oneplus 10 Pro, which is right around the corner. It will be launched around last February. The Oneplus 10 Pro will come with the bleeding edge technology of the features like LTPO 2.0 display. It will feature latest and greatest Snapdragon generation 1 chipset, which is based on 3 nanometer technology, which means it will be more battery efficient. We have got some fresh leaked image of Oneplus 10 Pro. Here they are. It is reported that Oneplus Oxygen OS and Oppo's Color OS will be merged, and we will see the merged OS in the Oneplus 10 series. As we have seen, Hasselblad branded camera is Oneplus 9 series. Similarly, we will see Hasselblad branded camera in the Oneplus 10 series, which will be more improved and extended version than the last year's Oneplus 9 series cameras. Oneplus 10 Pro will support 80 watt of fast charging with 50 watt of wireless charging, and reverse wireless charging is also supported in Oneplus 10 Pro. It will be packed with Oxygen OS 12 with Android 12 out of the box. It will feature triple rear camera setup at the back with 50 megapixel plus 48 megapixel plus 5 megapixel. Oneplus 10 Pro will have the official IP rating of IP68, and it will be packed with Oxygen OS 12 with Android 12 out of the box. This is all about today's videos. If you enjoy watching this video, drop us thumbs up below and subscribe to this channel to be connected to us. Till then, stay safe, stay connected. I'll see you around. Peace.